One of the things I love about the Good Food and Wine Show is that you can literally bring your whole family. I've got my husband and my two boys with me, and there's a little stand right at the corner where kids can actually be entertained, and you literally see what's happening in Cape Town in terms of food trends, what new local artisans have just cropped up. So it's a very good way of being informed in terms of the food scene.